distinction between past, present, and future is only a stubbornly persistent